welcome back to my channel. We are in Cancun for some vacation time. We just switched our room, so I'm gonna go ahead and give you the room tour. I'm so excited. Come on, let me show you. So right here we have the bed. And then we have, come here. Let me show you this. We have the seats right here. Look how cute it is. So cute, Mexico. And of course, we're going to get in there. Just a shower. So spacious. So we are gonna go eat dinner at the Italian restaurant today. I'm gonna take you guys with me. The Italian restaurant. I had to change my clothes real quick because I ate so much and I just needed something to cover up a little bit. We are gonna go downstairs because there is a circus show today. There's gonna be a circus show, and so we are trying to go downstairs early today so that we can be able to find chairs. Yesterday when we went downstairs, they had a fire show, but we got there 5 minutes before the show started and we didn't have chairs. So today we want to go early to this circus show so we can have a really nice spot to see. So it's easier for me to show you guys the circus show. And tomorrow we have a really, really early morning. We have an excursion tomorrow. We are going to Tulum and then we are going to go swim in the cave. We're gonna swim in the cave tomorrow. So I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do the good morning in the morning and take you guys with us to breakfast, But I will definitely take you guys with us down the cave. So until then, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow, but stay tuned for the second show. Good morning. So we are getting ready to go to Tulum and going to swim in the cave. I didn't think I was gonna have time to do a good morning, but I do. We are definitely running late, so I wanted to make sure that I say good morning and I let you guys know what's going on. We are gonna go ahead. It's gonna be about 45 minutes drive, right? I think. So it's gonna be a 45 minutes drive all the way to the destination. I will talk to you guys when we get there. We are so ready. Day today we went to swimming in the cave. Whew, that was fun. We had so much fun. That was a very interesting experience. We are back at the resort. We just got ready to go have some dinner. Today is the last day for us here at the resort in Cancun, and so we're gonna go ahead and go eat some Mediterranean dinner. I'm gonna take you guys with me. Let's go have some dinner. I'm hungry.
Thank you.
we are at the end of the night. We just came back from dinner. It was really good. We had so much fun. We are also at the end of this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe. I will see you in the next video. Bye.